Everybody, this is Mount Trishul. You can see it right in front of you. We have come here to attempt a summit on this peak, Mount Trishul 1. You can see this fog is approaching us very fastly. It's gonna be whiteout situation in a bit. Extreme right, you can see an ice wall which we have to climb from camp 2 to camp 3. It's gonna be difficult, but I hope we get nicely acclimatized. This is our campsite. Camp 1. This is our camp 2 site. You can see all the tents pitched up here. We are at an altitude of about 19,000 feet. Right behind our camp is the famous ice wall, and I'll try to zoom in. If you can see, there are some climbers trying to negotiate the ice wall. And down there are 3 or 4 members who are coming to camp 2 today. It's a beautiful place.
At last, you can see the wind, because of which we have to call off our expedition from summit camp, which was at 6500 meter above sea level. We have learnt a lot from this peak, which is also known as one of the birth of Lord Shiva. This was my first 7000er peak, and we have learnt during our mountaineering course, summit is always up there, always come next time. The mountains are always up there, but your life matters after all. And if we had made wrong decision, then we might lose some of our team member or all of them. Thank you, friends, for watching.
Today is 6th October and we are sitting at summit camp. Just last laps left for our summit, but as you can see, the high winds, and I tell you, this wind has started yesterday, and that is on 5th October at 1600 hours, 4 PM, and since then it is continued. It was a horrible night, I tell you, and now we are just waiting for weather to clear up so that we can move back. We know there is no chance of moving ahead, but having said that, we have learned a lot, and we'll see. We are waiting to join our team, which is at camp 2 and camp 1. Okay, see you.